Here we have two clips of a humpback cowrie that I saw at our local jetty in 2019. They are 2.5 to 5 inches long, found at the high tide mark up to 10 feet. Usually found on black lava rock in the surf zones. They are common in isolated areas. The shell roams on exposed reefs at night to feed on algae.